We should be really proud of what the LGBT plus community and allies have achieved in this country and in London over the last decades, but also remember what that community has been through for centuries. We must also recognise that around the world that there are LGBT plus communities who are suffering and need our support. So it's about celebrating, remembering and campaigning for the future.